does a person in a wheelchair get on the tram?
Well, I think we also provide the ability for someone in a wheelchair to actually access the pierhead by driving out there and be dropped off.
In their personal vehicle?
You could.
I think, so what, I mean, look, I'm not being sarcastic or flippant. What you're telling me is a person on a wheelchair won't be able to get on the tram.
Well, it depends on the tram. I mean, we haven't designed a tram.